some classic foot in the strap work. I have two reds right now on the bottom deck. I'm not that warmed up, so I'm going a little bit lighter. And the safe way, of course, is to put one foot at a time. I like the strap at the bottom of the arch, close to the talus, so there is a really direct connection to the hamstrings. Yeah. Leg arcs in the sagittal plane in parallel. Just to warm up, I'm going to alternate them with a slight abducted position. As you know, you keep that pelvis nice and neutral. I'm doing the inhale on the flexion and the exhale to reach forward. But of course, you can always reverse the breath. Challenge. You get so habituated. And bend and stretch in external rotation. Sometimes a nice challenge here is to diamond shape, not let the carriage move, not let the carriage move. Reach, that was diamond, open, diamond, return. You could also do that with one leg, a little more challenge to keep some pressure into the non-moving side so that hamstring needs to stay on. Of course, we have the full froggy. I'm just going to show it in this version versus the reverse. Right. We can do parallel walking. This is always kind of fun. Again, the challenge, keeping the same amount of resistance into the knee that is bending, that leg, because it's easy to just sort of collapse and not have the external rotation. And not have the sensation of equal pressure into the straps from both sides. This is just coming straight up in the sagittal plane where I've externally rotated. Then, of course, the classic Peter Pan or Russian dancer, whatever name you learned this. Maybe there's more. DM me if there's more. I'd love to know what else I can call this. And leg circles, a nice massage of the hip joint. And then our classic short spine. Be careful the chin stays off of the chest when the spine doesn't roll anymore. Pull to that neutral position and extend. I do like to roll up in parallel. And let's do that one more time. Carriage hits when you hit that peak shoulder stand. Tension always on the straps. Inhale and exhale. Whoosh. I'm just going to throw in a few little booty busters here. Now it's lighter, so it is a little more challenging. Push these legs together a little bit more. And just work in the mid-range. I'm accenting the pulling in. You can do this all the way out and halfway in, all the way out and halfway in. Or just again in that mid-range. I definitely feel the medial hamstring or origin in this, adductors. You know, don't kill your people. Maybe 20. Just enough, right? They gotta last an hour with you. Pull and traction to lower. We love the foot in the strap work. It's classic. So many variations, but always feels so good.